Everyone is debating whether the Bears should trade the number one overall pick or draft a quarterback and trade Justin Fields. But this is a no-brainer because Fields has proven to be a superstar while drafting a QB still comes down to getting a little lucky. So the real question we should be asking ourselves is should the Cardinals trade Kyler and draft a quarterback with the third pick? Because they're going through a franchise reset and already paid Kyler big money.